Tuesday, October 16th, 2018. I'm your anchor, Arturo.
And I'm your anchor, Sophia.
Please stand and join us for the pledges and the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for the moment of silence.
Well, let's take a look at the weather for today. It definitely feels more like fall outside today.
For sure. Right now, it's 48 degrees with rain, and more rain. And now for lunch choices.
Choice one, pancakes with sausage patties.
Choice two, a meatball pizza salad sub sandwich.
Choice three, a sun butter and jelly sandwich.
Choice four, an oriental salad bar.
Guys, have you seen the enchanted forest in the library? It's looking so amazing, and I can't wait to go to get in there.
I need new books for sure. My bookshelf at home is getting a little stale.
The book fair will be open super late on Thursday, so see if your parents want to come by after school.
And there's the
gorgeous gourd
competition happening at 5:30 on Thursday. Decorate a pumpkin with your favorite book character.
Hey, third, fourth, and fifth grade teachers, there's a virtual preview of the book fair online.
That's true. It's on the library website, and there's a video with tons of information for some books.
And some book trailers. You're good.
Trailers at the end.
I know we already talked about the weather, but I'm still so blown away by how cold and wet it is.
That's true, and it doesn't look like it's stopping this week. So keep your rain and warm jackets out.
Don't forget to check in the Lost and Found if you're missing something. It's over and near our art and music classrooms by the cafeteria, in case you forgot.
There is so much stuff there. It blows my mind. It might take you a few minutes to go through it all, but it'll be worth it if you find your lost belonging.
Well, that's all we've got at the Joe J TV News Desk.
Today's news was brought to you by broadcast team number 3.
Jasna, Arturo, and Sophia.
And remember, Trailblazers,
be safe, be respectful, be responsible.
And have a terrific Tuesday.
Bye.